Developing Countries Research Center, DCRC, has come a long way since its inception in 1993, from a group of teachers and researchers coming together to study issues faced by developing countries to establishing itself as one of the pillars of research in Delhi University. Working on three C's, cooperation, commitment, and conviction as the key guiding factors, and with fellows across the diverse disciplines of social sciences, the center has proudly made its presence felt at the national and international fora. The idea of DCRC was conceptualized by its founding member, Professor Manoranjan Mohanty, in 1990s. Under his visionary leadership, the center in its formative phase started venturing into different areas of research and knowledge. With its informal beginning at a small place in front of Ramjas College, where now the Faculty of Social Sciences is located, the center started attracting young social scientists from across disciplines in their pursuit of in-depth knowledge. With Professor Sunil Kumar Chaudhary at the helm of affairs since 2015, DCRC has seen a fresh wave of positivity, enthusiasm, and acceleration. A gold medalist of University of Delhi and recipient of several national and international awards, including the prestigious Global South Award 2014, Professor Sunil Chaudhary calls himself the Pratham Sevak, the one to serve first. Known for his humility and individual connect to his students and scholars, fellows and faculty, Professor Sunil Chaudhary has been able to inculcate in all a spirit of togetherness.
Namaskar, Shalom. On behalf of Developing Countries Research Center, DCRC, University of Delhi, I welcome you all over here. Since its inception in 1990 and its association with University of Delhi from 2003 onwards, Developing Countries Research Center has traveled a long journey. For past so many years, many scholars and researchers, social scientists and actives have become part of DCRC's important academic umbrella. We have been organizing many events and activities over the years. The most important part of our organization has been that it has acquired the status of a parivar. From institution to parivar, we have been able to make our association an affinity with all sections of society.
In 2002-2003, Professor Sunil Kumar Chaudhary was selected for the first ever postdoctoral fellowship under India-Israel Partnership Program. Professor Chaudhary was one of the two political scientists chosen for the prestigious program. It was during his stay in Israel at the Tel Aviv University when the foundation was laid for a dedicated course on Israel to be taught in Delhi University.
I'm happy that the center is flourishing and good things are happening. I've always noticed that life seems to be a series of happy coincidences. But one of those happy coincidences was that I bumped into Sunil.
It was a historic high for DCRC when the center entered into the domain of cephalology and successfully conducted two comprehensive election surveys for Uttar Pradesh Assembly polls and Delhi municipal polls in early 2017. The Uttar Pradesh surveys was the first such in the post-independence electoral history of India that took into account all the 75 districts and 403 constituencies of the most populous state of the country. The sample size of 82,882 voters facilitated the exercise to come up with accurate and credible projections. The meticulously planned, scientifically designed and objectively executed survey for Delhi municipal elections was another feather in the cap of DCRC, where 39,147 samples were collected from all 272 wards of the capital. Since July 2015, the center has gained momentum through the vision of Professor Sunil Chaudhary. through its activities, lectures, discussions, seminars, and other academic events, the center has been constantly and constructively contributing to the academic discourse.
Post-colonial states have different correlations with their military. In our own region, we have the example of Pakistan and what the Pakistani military has done to the state. It has subsumed the state. We have other countries, we have Bangladesh, more recently Sri Lanka, and India, which is in many ways the largest representative.
In May 2017, the center organized two-week interdisciplinary capacity building program sponsored by ICSSR, in which scholars from different parts of the country participated.
समस्याएं हैं, समाधान खोजने हैं, वो हमारी चेष्टाओं से आएंगे। तो मेक मेड से मेक पर आ गए हैं, और इस मेक का मतलब है कि यहाँ बनाओ। ये नहीं कह रहा कि हम बनाएंगे, आप भी आके बनाइए।
The center is obligated by the Ordinance 20, Part 9, through which it acquired the status of a constituent of Faculty of Social Sciences to regularly organize Oliver Tambo and Pablo Neruda lectures. 2017 Oliver Tambo lecture was delivered by Dr. A. Surya Prakash, Chairman, Prasar Bharati, on Democracy in India, Our Legislature, Our Representatives. 2018 Pablo Neruda lecture delivered by Professor Sunil Chaudhary on Philosophical Origins of Effective Teaching received wide appreciation from the audience.
वो कहते हैं कि धारा 370 एक शर्त बनी। भारत का संविधान तब तैयार नहीं था, तो धारा 370 कहां से आ गई?
In January 2019, the center organized a national workshop on Indic thought, which saw scholars, researchers, fellows, and renowned academicians from across the country presenting the insights of ancient Indian knowledge in different contexts relevant to contemporary India. Free flow of ideas on issues like environment, freedom of speech, education, polity, nation, nationalism, and many other topics presented a beautiful canvas of Indianness and ancient Indian knowledge traditions. Speakers underlined the diversity and plurality ancient India not only had, but also propagated. It was a new milestone for the center in April 2018 when the then Israeli ambassador to India, His Excellency Honorable Daniel Kammann, released a book titled The Changing Face of Parties and Party Systems, A Study of Israel and India, authored by Professor Chaudhary.
We should learn more about each other, and academia is definitely the venue to do that. And I would encourage, there are a few universities who already are teaching India and Israel, and I was very glad to hear about the courses.
DCRC and its programs have also received wide media coverage. Professor Sunil Chaudhary regularly appears as an expert in panel discussions on national TV channels like DD News, Rajya Sabha TV and Lok Sabha TV. The center also launched its Twitter handle @DCRCOfficial in May 2017 in order to provide direct social media access to fellows, students, faculty members and to those interested. DCRC tweets and posts about the events and activities are widely liked and shared. To keep its fellows, researchers, scholars and wide audience informed and updated about its activities and programs, DCRC is regularly coming out with its quarterly newsletter, annual reports and calendars.
Our success could broadly be attributed to the blessings and wishes of all of us, which have actually made us work as a parivar. We wish, we expect your blessings and wishes taking us to new heights of our academic journey. Thank you so much. Namaskar. To Darabar.